Now, the youth wing of the All Progressives Congress APC has expressed confidence in the current administration that the current administration would include youths in governance. The national youth leader of the APC, Abubakar Sadiq, while hosting youth group at the APC national headquarters in Abuja, urged them to remain committed, saying there are plans to ensure the party's youth are adequately compensated for the belief in the party. Sadiq says plans are already in place to include APC youth in governance.
There are policies that would involve us in terms of appointment. I think there's a communique before the government that are steering their affairs. I think we need to be patient, and the issue of the opposition being appointed, that we won't say because we haven't really identified, but we're still working on it and seeing how we can get represented. That is all I can give and the hope I can give on my own fellow youths of the party. And I know definitely Mr. President had us at heart, and he knows the contribution that we have given. So definitely we feel there will be results. And